had the pleasure of crowning Miss America this year, and when Katie Stamm came into Extra, Carlos had another big surprise for her. Miss Indiana Katie Stamm!
Mario named her Miss America back in January, and now Katie Stamm's on our turf, having her pancakes and eating them too.
All right. How many pancakes can you eat at one sitting?
I'm gonna say a solid 12.
All right, so coming up later, Miss America explodes from pancake eating. My fellow Indiana native came by our set in support of the affiliation between Children's Miracle Network and IHOP.
Make a donation. 100% of the donations go to the Children's Miracle Network, which helps out 170 children's hospitals across the U.S.
And we went back to her Hoosier hometown for a little Skype surprise. Are you ready for our big surprise?
I'm ready.
We have a mystery guest. Please reveal yourself. It's your dad. There you go. Are you guys proud of Miss America?
Yeah, go ahead.
She's crying, Dad.
We're just so proud of you, Katie, that everybody's been talking about you here in town.
Thank you. I haven't seen my parents in over a month now. I haven't been home for like 7 weeks. So, yeah, I don't get emotional.
We made Miss America cry. More of Katie's Indiana pride is at extratv.com.
And don't forget to hit up our new contest at extratv.com. We've got a new entry from the red carpet. The celeb of